It's really expensive to be disabled, just to be really blunt. You know, companies that do service dogs, they charge a lot of money. But to alleviate that additional cost out of all of the other things that come up for me financially is just tremendous. And I'm sure there's a lot of people that have contributed to, you know, making that happen. I think it's just about as amazing as it could be. It's just, it's really wonderful. And I'm grateful.
We start with adorable tiny pups and work with them for 2 years until they are fully trained service dogs.
Good job! That was really strong!
We raise these service dogs to assist clients with picking up dropped items like keys and phones, opening and closing doors, providing deep pressure therapy, and many other tasks. Some of our dogs have even been trained to use key cards for door entry or to help out with the laundry. All of these things help our clients be more independent.
My Parkinson presents with balance problems. So every time I pick something up, it's a falls risk. She's a lover. She helps me pick up stuff, walk around the house, she'll tuck me in this transfer chair. She's learned to nudge my thigh when my feet freeze. For training each other, get a good companion. Makes me happy.
It primarily helps me with picking things up that I have dropped. My hands continue to decline, and so I'm always dropping things. And so when I'm out in public, it's invaluable. He gets packages off the front porch that I can't reach. He gets my DoorDash all the time. He opens the door and shuts the door for himself or for the cat. So it allows me not to do as many transfers, which is really important, not to wear my shoulders out.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love our companionship. We're really in sync. He works to fulfill my needs, and I do the same for him.
We also train and place facility dogs who work with kids in local schools and hospitals, helping improve their well-being and confidence, as well as being there for support before and during some medical procedures. Plus, these pups are just plain adorable.
Working in a school with a really high needs population is stressful, so having him just work alongside me alleviates so much of like my stress with supporting these kids. But for the kids and the staff, he is such a calm presence.
Good boy.
I mean, it's pretty special because we get to come to work every day and have like a working relationship, but he also is quickly becoming one of my best friends. One of the kids is working through some pretty tough stuff going on at home, and Stanley climbed on his lap, and I'd never seen the kiddo smile so big. It's things I can't do that he's able to do that's really like made the most impact, and like, I don't know, showed that this is like really what he was meant to do.
I am loving volunteering. The staff, the volunteers, the sitters, everyone is, you know, very caring and committed to the cause. It's just a great organization to be a part of. I didn't think that doing this would affect me the way that it has, but I'm happy to be a part of it and a part of his life. The most rewarding part is knowing that the work that you're doing, which is hard work, is gonna change someone's life while it's changing your life as well.
This year, Canine Partners of the Rockies placed mobility support dogs with their disabled handlers at no charge, making our life-changing services accessible to more Coloradans. This happened because of our generous community of donors, volunteers, and supporters. We're so grateful for your continued support and love. Let's get a round of applause for our amazing dogs, clients, and future partnerships.